as an acronym because it's a fully scientific product. So be prepared.